Mm-hmm.
Take your time.
For like
9%. Don't die, Fly. I literally have no idea what to do with this boss, so...
As soon as that arm comes off, I have been starting across.
Block.
I'm off.
Hit the dads. Get three sets out of town.
That was a bad time to pass the ball after.
Yeah, that corner's kind of danger corner too.
What? 3-2-1.
Sorry, Blitz.
On her.
If you guys can notice the tiny aliens, you can sidestep them and not get stunned. Just a little fun fact.
What is the next percent?
In the middle? It's 65%, so we're facing Anderson. Dodge on cross.
Can you tell Beaster about not hitting the middle boss or the boss during transition?
I forget.
Okay.
Yep, sorry B.
Yeah, if I couldn't keep
forget
you here, I figured
here.
That's what happened. Yeah.
I get the res. Fly.
Don't touch him, don't do any abilities that hit him.
They will reflect that to kill you, especially Crystal Frog.
What? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Colossus, 3-2.
What? 3-2. Come on. Yeah.
Spawning soon. Trying to get these heads.
Well, one, 3-2-1.
Yeah.
Other arms off.
I think we need to talk.
I respawned for a while.
Gotcha.
Was it worth? I think you brought that with us. Go to right.
go ahead.
50%?
I have Warhorn. 3, 2, 1.
That's me spawning soon.
Have a Colossus for the axe.
In 3, 2, 1.
We're saving the ulti executives. Sands are spawning. Let's get these down before we go to next.
I'll be on the last video.
pushed. Go to the center.
Warhorn, 3, 2, 1.
Put on the front spot. Save your vids.